the results, like you hope for. Yeah. Can you talk us through, especially when you went to Bruce?
Yeah, of course. A tough loop to handle right now. We did a really good comeback in the end of the decider. Overall, a really good match. We know the Chinese, they're playing really good, and I think we did the same. But yeah, when it's that close in the end, my feeling were that either we could or they could take the win today. So unfortunately for us, they did.
What could we have done differently?
Some small things. I think we did a pretty good job. They played very well as well as we did, and yeah, the conditions is a bit tricky. But yeah, I think we maybe could have been a little bit more brave in the end. Maybe we'll take the match. But yeah.
Ja, selvfølgelig svært nederlag lige at stå med nu, når vi kommer tilbage først og faktisk også har matchbold. Altså overordnet er det en fed kamp at spille. Forholdene er svære herinde, men jeg synes vi håndterer dem godt. Det gør de jo også. Det er også derfor, at det bliver så svært en kamp og en tæt kamp. Helt vildt ærgerligt lige nu, men klart masser af ting vi kan tage med igen herfra.
Ja, men vi kan tage meget med. Vi kan tage meget med fra hele turneringen. Det har været en god turnering. Vi har spillet nogle gode kampe. Første og anden runde vundet stort, og spiller også ganske fornuftigt i dag mod verdens mest bedste par. Så vi tager rigtig meget med herfra. Vi skal videre til Korea og spille i næste uge, så det glæder vi os til.
Okay, all right. Thank you. Thanks for